in the universe are we gonna be referred to as third world when, before we ever heard of Anglo or Francophone, we were the first that God called not to be held down, but to hold it down on the earth? Furthermore, if we dig deeper into the center of the Earth's core, it's clear that the greatest resources of the continent are not in its mines, but in its minds. I'm talking about yours and mine, the kind that knows that. Whoever tries to say that Africa is a country must be the one who is not civilized. I dare maintain that we know full well that the intelligence of the continent cannot be contained. That's why our brains see the hypocrisy in African debt money being used to fund the U.S. in an unblessed Iraq war, while those in Darfur are still waiting for the end of genocide. Life's not fair, but nevertheless, we all still possess that rare authentic genius that makes us strong every second of every minute of every day of every, I would say, week. But then that would not do justice to the inherent African power that convinces me at this very hour that the continent will defeat AIDS, because we cannot help but overcome. It's in our blood. That's why I hate to see it spilled. And I now ask us all to be still, close our eyes and solemnly pray for every African who has ever died and for every African who is yet to be alive. Thank you.